please stand for the bride. Gathered here today to witness and celebrate the marriage of Jordan and Josh. This is not the beginning of a new relationship, but an acknowledgement of the next chapter in their lives together. Joshua and Jordan have spent, maybe not years, getting to know each other, but now we get to bear witness to what their relationship has become. Today they will affirm this bond formally and publicly. As the Bible reminds us in Corinthians, love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast. It is not proud, it is not rude, it is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in the evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails. Joshua and Jordan will mark their transition as a couple not only by celebrating the love between themselves, but by also celebrating the love between all of us, including their parents, siblings, children, extended family, and best friends. Without that love, today would be far less joyous. Who gives the bride away today?
Her mother and I.
Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationship. No ceremony can create your marriage, only you can do that. Through love and patience, through dedication, perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting and believing in each other. Josh, Jordan, until today, you were driven by different factors, whether it was your career goals or the idea of joining together as a family. You are motivated by your own aspirations. But married life isn't like that. As a married couple, you'll make each decision as one new person. Today is the start of that journey. Today, you promise to think of the other person before you think of yourself, to put their wishes above their own. You promise to be guided by the power of your love for one another, moving through life in a way that is best for your relationship. What this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice you make to stand together as lifetime partners. Continue to face each other. Jordan, repeat after me. I, Jordan, take you, Joshua.
I, Jordan, take you, Joshua.
For my lawfully wedded husband.
For my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or
worse.
For richer or poorer. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life until death do us part. This is my solemn vow. Josh, repeat after me. I, Joshua, take you, Jordan.
I, Joshua, take you, Jordan.
For my lawfully wedded wife.
For my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Until death do us part. This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Joshua, do you take Jordan to be your lawfully wedded wife? By making this commitment, you are joining in a sacred covenant of marriage. Do you promise to honor her in love, to be sensitive to her needs, to comfort her in difficulty, and put your full and complete trust in her so as long as y'all both shall live?
I do.
Jordan, do you take Joshua to be your lawfully wedded husband? By making this commitment, you are joining in the covenant of marriage. Do you promise to honor him in love, to be sensitive to his needs, to comfort him in difficulty, and to put your full and complete trust into him so as long as you both shall live?
I do.
All right, continue facing each other. Joshua, repeat after me. Jordan, will you take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment?
Jordan, will you take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment?
Jordan, repeat after me. Joshua, will you take this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment?
Joshua, will you take this ring as a symbol of love and commitment?
By the power invested in me, I pronounce you Joshua and Jordan as husband and wife. Joshua, you may now kiss your bride.